the 6th annual Beta Club Talent Show. All the money proceeds go to the Make-A-Wish Foundation. All the two exits for safety reasons.
There's two right
there. Two over there. There's one there. One there. Yeah, so, and then...
We want to thank a few people before we start. I'd
like to thank our judges. Hey, judges.
We want to thank the Beta Club instructors.
Ms. Morgan,
and we also want to thank the administration.
Yes. All right, so one of the things that we have is during the intermission, we're going to do this thing called the dollar vote. You pay $1, and you get to write down, you get to vote for whichever act you'd like. You're going to see some people with clipboards. There's Max right there. He has one. I don't know who else has one.
Right here.
I have one.
You have one, Katie?
Yeah,
okay. Okay. All right, cool. Okay. All right, so we're going to go ahead and get on with our first act. It is Kaya Hickey and
Pedro Ferrari.
All right.
She's a girl with a plan of tattoos, smoking a cigarette. She stands in the pouring rain out of sight of CVS. Black nails, painted eyes out of sparkles and glitter. Just trying to live her life, but she isn't meant to be here. She doesn't want to be here. Her head's up in outer space, out of this world she's living in. Meeting aliens day to day, making the hardest decisions. Why isn't life as simple as to get a rocket to the moon? Oh, when you're an astronaut, you hope you get there soon. She hopes she gets there soon. Ooh, 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 ooh. She's the girl with the 80s style band, Star Wars bumper stickers. She walks down the hardest decision.
In my shoes,
brush your hair and fix your teeth. What you wear is all that matters. Just another stage. Pageant the pain away. This time I'm gonna take the crown. Not falling down, down, down. Rehearse. And the light or whatever tools.
Perfection is a disease of the nation.
Blonde your hair, flat chest. TV says bigger is better. South Beach, sugar free. Vogue says thinner is better. Just another stage.
Pageant the pain away.
This time I'm gonna take the crown. Without falling down. It's a soul, soul that needs surgery. A soul that needs a surgery. Plastic smiles in your mouth can only take you far. And when you break the fake facade, leaves you in the dark. You left a shattered mirror and it shards a beautiful girl.
I like people. I like some paper people. Baby purple paper people, maybe papa purple paper people, proper papa purple paper people. How would you pop up? Proper papa purple paper people. I hear you cry. I'd probably pop a papa purple paper people with a proper papa purple paper people paper clip. I'd prepare a pair of probate adhesives as alternatives, a cheeky blue tag just in case the paper slip. Because I could go to Papa Metropolis. But I wouldn't want to deal with all those paper people politics. Paper politicians with their paper thin policies, broken promises without appropriate apologies. There'd be a little paper me and a little paper you. And we could watch paper TV and it would all be pay-per-view. We'd see poppy paper rappers rap about their paper package. Or watch paper people carry stuck in paper traffic on the A4. Paper. There'd be a paper princess cape, but we don't stare at paper Peppa. And we'd live with fear of killer Jack the Paper Ripper. Because the paper propaganda propagates through people's prejudices and paper spreading pictures of the photogenic terrorists. There'd be a little paper me and a little paper you. But in Papa populations, people's problems pop up too. There'd be a pompous paper parliament who would stay out of touch and who'd ignore the people's protests about all the paper cuts. And then the peaceful paper to protest will get blown to paper pieces by the confetti cannons manned by preemptive police, and there'd still be paper money, so there'd still be paper greed, and the paper piggy bankers pocketing more than what they need, purchasing pepper to pepper the paper properties, while others live in poverty and aiding knowledge properly. Proper poor economy with so many proper poor, while their needs are still ignored, the money goes to big wars, origami arms and folding plans for paper planes, while we remain imprisoned in our own paper chains. The shame is that it always seems to stay the same. The only thing that changes is the people in power choosing how to lay the blame, naming names, forgetting that these are names of people. Because that in the end, it all comes down to people. And I like people. Because when the situation is dire, it is only ever people who are able to inspire. And on paper, it's hard to see how we all cope. But in the bottom of Pandora's box, there's still hope, and I still hope, because I believe in people. People like my grandparents, who every single day since I was born have taken time out of the mornings to pray for me. The 7,892 days straight of someone checking I'm okay, and that's amazing. People like my aunt, who puts on plays with prisoners, people who are capable of genuine forgiveness, people who go out of their way to make your life better and expect nothing in return. People have the potential to be powerful. Just because the people in power tend to play the part of the victim, we don't have to succumb to that system, and the paper population is no different. There'd be a little paper me, and a little paper you, and a papa population's people's problems, papa too, but if the whole world fell apart, we'd still make it through. Because we're people. Thank you.
Treasures untold, how many wonders can one cavern hold? Looking around, he can see This is my favorite song, so please sing along if you know the chorus.
La 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 Find what is weird.
All right, let's do it.
I felt love once before I was crying on the floor. I let my mind take control before I fell in the deep hole. I wanna try but forgot the rules. There's nothing inside but forgotten souls. It doesn't matter anyway. Nothing hurts worse than losing a best friend. At first, it was not true.
Round me outside. I'm kidding. That's not what they really said.
Because she got a long nose, boss, keep the gold nose. She can never ever be broke.
gift card.
Yeah! Woo! All right, so we have all the contestants on the stage.
Everybody, come on. You guys wanna, nobody fights. You guys all have talent. None of them is biting. You guys are fine. I know you don't bite. That's why I'm saying. All right. You guys see how crowded you guys are? You guys move down. There's so much space right there.
Perfect.
Okay. So.
All right. So drum roll. The overall winner. The singing winner.
So for the pure instrumental category, our winner is Patrick Lee. Woo!
All right, our dancing winner is the Lady Bar.
And for our other category, it's just called the other. No. I don't know what you just said. No. It is Bella Campbell. Woo!
Right, what you've all been waiting for. The overall winner is Isabella Bennett.
Okay. And that's it.
Thank you.